You can use an NES controller on a Game Boy Advance. I can't believe I didn't know about this feature. If you take an NES controller, you'll notice the connector is way too big for the GBA ports. You'll need to shrink the controller. We all know putting things in the dryer will shrink them, but that's gonna take way too long, so I'll use the microwave instead. Set it to a few minutes, and then... But also, I'm lying. Okay, let's try this again.